Did you know that for Scary Movie, the motivation for Bobby and Ray killing Cindy?
How about this for a motive? Lack of sex. It can cause serious deviant behavior.
Was a motive that was actually considered for Billy Loomis and Stu Mocker in Scream. However, Wes Craven and Kevin Williamson decided to explore other options instead, which I think was a good call. But can you imagine if the motive for Billy killing Sydney was lack of sex? That would have made the film even funnier.